Let me see you put 'em up. Reach the sky, touch the stars up above. 'Cause it's one time for the underdog. One time for the underdog. Hello everybody, Gus here again from Belgium. So welcome in this video tutorial. It's an important one. Why? I get this question a lot from my students. For example, they have a website, but they want to add new users. For example, you have a copywriter, so he or she can easily add the content directly in the post on the website. Okay, so I will show you how you can do this. It's really easy. So let's jump into my screen. So let's go to the dashboard, and then you see here we have the option users. When you go to all users, we click on it, you see all the users, of course. So this is the current admin. You see the role is admin, that's the highest level. So if you want to add somebody new, for example a copywriter, then I would advise you to do this. You click on new, let's say the, I don't know, this is the name about of the copywriter or copywriter, doesn't matter. Email, you fill in the email address, first name, last name, website, you do not have to fill in. Then you can create passwords. But this is the most important thing. You see, when you click on it, this is the highest level, it's called like that. Administrator, then we have editor, author, contributor, and subscriber. So what I would advise you, never ever give anybody else, except there is some special reason, the role of administrator. Why? Well, because then he or she has, like me, full access, right? Even if you trust trust that person, I won't do that, because even if you trust that that person, he or she can still do something wrong, right? And then it can break your website, or at least some parts of your website, and yeah, you do not want that, right? Okay, so what I advise to do is you go to the role, you click on it, and you go for editor or author. Editor, that's the second highest one. If it's only for adding new content, you can go for the author. So I never use these ones, subscriber and contributor, because most of my clients, they don't want that. So these are the three most popular roles you can give to your to the people you want. So I'm just thinking about something. Okay, no issue. So really clear, and then you click on add new user. So yeah, nothing special, but once again, if you give somebody access with this role, administrator, it's really dangerous. Why? They can access your website, they can tweak each setting of your website, even if you trust them. Just put them on this, the editor, on the author. So also when you click on add new user, they will receive an email with the login, etc. So and this is the email field, so when you fill in this field, the email will be sent out, of course, to that email address. Okay, so that's all for this small tutorial video. See you in the next video, guys. Bye.